listen to His Excellency President for a separate region. And we want to prove beyond all reasonable doubt that we are prepared. Campaigning and also making sure that the people get to their various polling stations to cast their vote, so that we can get the number that will require us to meet the 50% plus and the 80% plus, respectively, for the turnout and then the number voting for the yes.
Are these commuters paying monies for?
No, they are not paying monies. The vehicles have been made available by Nananom and other philanthropists who have donated these vehicles for this exercise.
So far, your observation, are you quite convinced with the response?
I tell you, I'm so happy this morning of the turnout, and I hope at the end of the day, we are going to record a massive turnout, which of course will be above 80%. The turnout will be about 80%, and I hope we are going to get 99.9% of the yes votes.
Yes, all right, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank
you. Hey, thank you, Dad. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay.